Actor Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone stepped out for a dinner date on Tuesday. The couple were spotted in Mumbai's Bandra area. Deepika opted for an all-black outfit and a face mask. Ranveer kept his look casual in color-coordinated outfit. On the acting front, Deepika and Ranveer will be sharing screen space in Kabir Khan Seti 3. The film narrates the tale of India's first World Cup victory in 1983. In the film, Deepika plays Kapil's wife, Romy.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.